So when I'm doing corners, I always do opposite. So I'll start here, come down so far, go other side, come up so far, and then when you do this side, come out so far, and you won't dig into any spot that you hit throughout the whole process.